New at noon, a Fairfield teacher and assistant football coach has pleaded not guilty to charges that he had a sexual relationship with a 16-year-old female student. 26-year-old Tyler Conrad was in a Butler County courtroom this morning. According to the indictment, contact happened between October and August of this year. Conrad was released and was ordered to stay away from the student and the school. He'll be back in court in a few weeks.